through it, two sessions today, they're gonna make you better at a Bronco. For me, one of the biggest mistakes I made with the Bronco was I went out too fast. My first stallion, which is one shuttle, was 45 seconds. If I go do five, then surely I get under 5 minutes. But by the third one, I was burnt out. You don't wanna get burnt out in this, because when you burn out, you go from 85, 90% down to 60 and really gas out. So the goal with Minute to Win It is you got 1 minute to run one stallion, one shuttle. If you get done in 45 seconds, you rest till the next minute and you go again. This will teach you to get your pace right. Ultimately, you should be hitting everyone on the minute, and then when you get to your last one, gas it and try and shave a few seconds off and get under 5 minutes. Obviously, if you're already doing that, aim for 50 second stallions and then gas the last set. Minute to Win It's still tough. So a really cool way of doing this is a minute in the bin. Run your stallion, then when that minute ticks over, you get 1 minute rest. So you're gonna get a fair bit of rest. If you run the stallion in 45 seconds, you get a minute 15 rest. Then you run it again. You wanna go those nice and fast. And then just progress your way down. You get 30 seconds rest. So eventually there's no rest and you're still running those stallions in under a minute. Try to get three in a row just to start off with under a minute, and then build up to four, build up to five. Also, one really important mindset task, get yourself a conditioning hat. This one was given to me by a best mate, Strawny, 10 years ago. It holds all my sessions. So every time I want to go to a dark place, this is my cue. Doesn't look good, but it switches me on, keeps my eyes focused straight down the barrel, and I'm ready for war. Let's go.